NINITA. Just to clarify things, NINITA votes independent, and she's not, in fact, an Ewok. She's a pygmy marmoset, the world's smallest true monkey. Pygmy marmosets are native to the rainforests of the Amazon basin, but NINITA was born in captivity. Don't get the wrong idea, though. NINITA isn't a victim of the pet trade. She's the result of an important conservation effort and an ambassador for her species. She's a special case. Born deaf and rejected by her parents, NINITA had to be hand-reared. She's developed an unusual bond with humans. Here she is, only a couple months old. These are the things baby NINITA likes to do. Stuff. Play.